It has been a labor of love to lift this off the ground, and this community and the supporters of Care and Share have really made that possible. And my heart could not explode any bigger with the excitement that has had on people's faces, the joy that has been on my face and everybody here to know that we're providing healthy, nutritious food to our neighbors in need. It's very heartwarming, and what an amazing opportunity for people to come and be able to shop for what they need. As a food bank, we often just are moving major amounts of food, and to be able to be on the front line, to see neighbors have the joy come across their face when they see milk or bread or macaroni and cheese, they're so delighted, and we often lose sight of that. Every single can, every single box, every single jug of milk means so much to the neighbors coming to these markets, and literally could not fill our cups more to be able to do that and offer that to them.
I think this is a wonderful, wonderful program.
Oh my gosh, I couldn't believe it. It's so nice, it's wonderful. You guys offer so much. My family will have food, and I am just so thankful, very thankful.
The impact to the community is far-reaching and something I think that will be everlasting. When people have food, they have nourishment, they have the ability to focus and do big things in their own lives, and for us to be a conduit for that is incredible and remarkable, and we're so privileged to be able to do that, and so many people have made that possible for us to in turn to help nourish our neighbors.